Hello everyone, welcome to Technical English Level Number 1 Workbook. Today we will study Unit 3, Part Number 2. Number 1, Tunes. Number 1 again. Complete the crossword, find a 12th word in the puzzle. Number 1, what is it? It's a scissors. Number 2 is a screw. Number 3 is ruler. Number 4, sorry, let the E, not A. Number 4 is hammer. Hammer. Number 5 is, what is it? It's a wrench. Wrench. Number 6 is blade. Seven is pliers. Pliers. 8 is chisel. Nine is just a cover. Cover. 10. What is it? It's a can opener. Can opener. 11 is a spanner. And for this side, it's a screwdriver. Okay. Next, number 2. Write the answers to the puzzles. Use each item once. Number 1. It has a handle, a shaft, and a head. It turns screws. It is a screwdriver. Screwdriver, okay. Yes. Number 2. It has a shaft and head. It drives in nails. It is a hammer. Three. It has two handles and two blades. It cuts paper. It is a scissor or a pair of scissors. A pair of scissors. Number four. It has a shaft and jaws, but no blades. It tightens nuts. It is a spanner. Number five. It has two handles, jaws, and blades. It cuts wire. It is a pair of pliers. Finally, number six, it has a handle and a blade. It cuts wood. It is a saw. Next, number three, use the words in the box to complete the dialogues. Number one, Carlos need a spanner, so does. No, he doesn't. He need a pair of pliers. Does. Again, does he need a pair of pliers? Yes, he does. Does he saw? Does he have a saw? Yes, he has two. You have a hammer. Do you have a hammer? No, I don't. Do you need a hammer? Yes, I do. I don't have one. Go and ask Pedro, he has one in his toolbox. Okay, next. Number two, functions. Number one, match the words halves and write the words next to the explanations. Number one, this makes electricity. It is a generator. So generator here. Generator. Number two. This shows north. It must be a compass. So where is compass? Here. Compass. Three. This stores electricity. So it's a battery. So where is the battery? Here. Battery, so it's far away from the other battery. Number four, an AC changes AC to DC. So it is an adapter. Adapter here. Adapter. Adapter. Next, number 5. This receives radio signals. It is an antenna. Where? Antenna. And antenna is here. Antenna. Antenna. Number 6. A solar panel changes sunlight into electricity. Electricity, electric here. And city where? Electric city here. Electric city. Electric city. 7. You can measure in Fahrenheit or Celsius. You can measure temperature. 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 Where? Temperature. Here. It's nearby. Temperature. Temperature. Number 8. You turn this round with your hand. It is handle. Do here. So hand where? Here. Handle. Handle. Next, number 9. This measures temperature. It is thermometer. Thermometer. We have meter here. And thermo is here. Thermometer. 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 10. This turns and makes electricity. It is a dynamo. Dynamo or dynamo is okay. Dynamo. Where? Mo. Mo here. Dina, okay. Dynamo. Dynamo. Number 2. Use the verbs from the box to complete the test. Are you going on holiday? This 3-in-1 torch, radio and battery charger is for you. When you the handle, it the dynamo. So when you turn the handle, it turns the dynamo. This the battery. So this charges the battery. Charges the battery. You can then the torch. You can then shine the torch. Or to the radio. Or listen to the radio. For example, 5 minutes at 120 RPM. Enough power to listen to the radio for 20 minutes. So at 120 RPM produces shy listen charges produces You can also turn the handle to your mobile phone. Your mobile phone. Mobile phone. So handle to charge. The last one. Okay, next number 3. Locations number 1. Listen to the dialogue in the factory. Where does the driver put the boxes? We have number and items. For example, number 1 is speakers. Number 2 is keyboards. Number 3 is DVD players. Number 1. Listen and write the product number on the right shelf. Okay, let's listen.
Unit 3. Parts 2. Recording 8. I have some boxes of speakers here. Where do you want them?
Put them at the bottom, on the right.
Where do the scanners go?
They go on the middle shelf, on the right.
Where do you want the adapters?
Adapters? At the top, on the left.
Mouse pads?
What?
Where do the mouse pads go?
Mouse pads go on the bottom shelf, in the middle.
Where do you want the printers?
The printers go on the top shelf on the right.
Where do the headphones go?
The headphones go on the top shelf in the centre.
Where do we put the amplifiers?
Put those on the middle shelf on the left.
DVD players? Where do they go?
They go at the bottom on the left.
Keyboards? Where do you want those?
Keyboards go middle shelf in the centre. Any more?
No, that's all.
Okay. Listen and write the products number on the right shelf. Number 2. Write all the products names on the right shelves. So we will write only right speakers. Number 4 is scanner. scanner. Number 9 is printer. Number 5 is headphones. Number 2 is keyboards. Number 7 is mouse pads. Number 8 is adapters. Number 6 is amplifiers. Number 3 is DVD players. Next, number 3, look at the sales. What order are the products in? We can see the products are in alphabetical order from top to bottom. From top to bottom. Alphabetical. A, adapter, amplifiers, DVD. And from left to right. Then headphones, keyboards, mouse pads, and printers, scanner, speakers. Okay, let's listen again and check.
Unit 3. Parts 2. Recording 8. I have some boxes of speakers here. Where do you want them?
Put them at the bottom, on the right.
Where do the scanners go?
They go on the middle shelf on the right.
Where do you want the adapters?
Adapters? At the top, on the left.
Mouse pads?
What?
Where do the mouse pads go?
Mouse pads go on the bottom shelf, in the middle.
Mm-hmm. Where do you want the printers?
The printers go on the top shelf on the right.
Where do the headphones go?
The headphones go on the top shelf in the center.
Where do we put the amplifiers?
Put those on the middle shelf on the left.
DVD players? Where do they go?
They go at the bottom on the left.
Keyboards? Where do you want those?
Keyboards go middle shelf in the center. Any more?
No, that's all.
Okay. Next, number 2. Listen to a dialogue on a boat. Where do the people put the things? Write the number of the location from 1 to 12 next to the word on the right. Okay, we will listen.
Unit 3, recording 9.
There are lots of things here. Where do I put the multi-tool?
Put the multi-tool above the hammer.
Above the hammer. Okay. Where do I put the pliers?
Put those to the right of the dynamo.
To the right of the dynamo. Okay. Where does the radio go?
Oh, the radio goes above the dynamo.
Okay. Where does the wrench go?
The wrench goes below the dynamo.
Where do I put the batteries?
Put those to the left of the DVD drive.
Okay. Where do I put the torch?
Put it to the right of the DVD drive.
To the right of the DVD drive. So, above the computer.
That's good. Any more things?
Yes. Scissors.
Put the scissors to the right of the wrench.
That's all.
Okay. So, scissors A 12 is here. And the multi-tool is which number? The multi-tool is number 7. The pliers is number 9. The radio is number 5. The wrench number 11. The battery is number 1. And torch number 3. Okay. Let's listen again and check.
Unit 3. Recording 9.
There are lots of things here. Where do I put the multi-tool?
Put the multi-tool above the hammer.
Above the hammer. Okay. Where do I put the pliers?
Put those to the right of the dynamo.
To the right of the dynamo. Okay. Where does the radio go?
Oh, the radio goes above the dynamo.
Okay. Where does the wrench go?
The wrench goes below the dynamo.
Where do I put the batteries?
Put those to the left of the DVD drive.
Okay. Where do I put the torch?
Put it to the right of the DVD drive.
To the right of the DVD drive. So, above the computer.
That's good. Any more things?
Yes. Scissors.
Put the scissors to the right of the wrench.
That's all.
The right of the wrench. Okay, next. Number 4. Work list. Now, about tools, we have blade, bolt, bottle opener, building site, can opener, compass, cover, handle, head, jaws, key tool, metal, multi-tool, pick, pliers, ruler, scissors, shaft, string, survival tool, thermometer, wire, wrench. Next is nails, about electricity, alarm, battery, clock, dynamo, electricity supply, generator, mains electricity, radio, solar panel, solar power, torch. Next is nails about computer. Computer station, cursor, DVD drive, keyboard, mouse, printer, scanner, screen, speaker. Next is verbs. We have change, charge, connect, cut, driving, rip, measure, produce, receive, shine, turn. Next is adjectives. We have external, internal, plastic, finally phrases. At the bottom, at the top, in the center, in the middle, on the left, on the right, above, below, to the left of, to the right of. Okay, exercise number one. Match each noun in column 1 with a phrase in column 2. Example number 1, chisels used to cut wood. Okay. Next. Number 2. Hammers. Hammer letter D. Driving nails. 3. Pliers. Pliers rip wire. Letter F. 4. Rulers. Letter G. Measure everything. Number 5. Saws. Saw cuts. Cut what? Saw cuts metal. Letter A. Scissors. Cut what? Cut paper. Letter H. 7. Screwdrivers. Loosen screws. Letter A. 8. Wrenches. Letter B. Tighten nuts. Okay. Our lesson today is finished. See you next lesson. For the book, just visit my blog at studyenglish at home123.blogspot.com. Then you can click on the tab Professions to find out the book Technical English. Among a lot of technical books, thank you for watching.